The Wall Street Journal now reporting that grocery chain Kroger launching a delivery service. It's developing the service, which should say, in-house by tapping Vitacost.com. It's a health products and natural foods e-commerce site. It bought back in 2014. Kroger Ship is the name of it. Expected to begin today with 50,000 shelf-stable products. It'll be free for orders over $35 and offer 5% discounts for subscription goods. So,
man, talk about a surprise announcement. It's open today.
It opens today, and here we go. So if you're in the market and Kroger's near you, by all means, go for it.